Swati, how are you all? Did you all get your worksheets of E sound words and videos of E sound words? Hope you all have practiced. And here is the Kunjan ma'am again with the new video of more E sound words. But before we begin with our more E sound words, let us revise our previous E sound words. Come on, what can you see here? Den. What is it? Den. D E N. Den. Then, what is the next picture? Hen. H E N. Hen. Hen. H E N. Hen. Then, what is this? Men. M E N. Men. M E N. Men. Next is pen. P E N. Pen. P E N. Pen. Then we have ten. T E N. Ten. T E N. Ten. See, here we are having E N rhyming words. Say E N rhyming words. D E N. Ten. H E N. Pen. P E N. Pen. M E N. Men. T E N. Ten. And let's revise these E sound words with action. Now stand straight, lock your fingers and say E sound words. D E N. Den. H E N. Hen. M E N. Men. P E N. Pen. And T E N. Ten. Now let's revise E and rhyming words. So again lock your fingers and say E and rhyming words. D E N. Den. H E N. Hen. M E N. Men. P E N. Pen. And T E N. Ten. Now children, let's begin with our more E sound words. Children, did you remember the story? What does Auntie E said? E says ek. E says ek. Now look at the first picture. What picture is this? Bed. B says b. E says ek. D says d. B a d. B e d. Bed. Then what is this? Key. K E Y. Key. Repeat again. K E Y. Key. Then what do we have next? Leg. L E G. Leg. L E G. Leg. Then what is this? Neck. N E T. Neck. N E T. Neck. What spelling is this? You all know what is this. We all have learning colors. Red. Red color. R E D. Red. R E D. Red. Children, what picture is this? I think it's a house of any insect. Which insect makes this? Yes, spider. Spider lives in web. It's a web. W E B. Web. Say again. W E B. Web. Children, let's revise all the spellings one more time. Okay, come on. B E D. Bed. K E Y. Key. L E G. Leg. N E T. Net. R E D. Red. W E B. Web. Children, see, your ma'am has prepared something for y'all. Can you see this? What is it? More E sound words. Now let's see what do we have inside. Here we have more E sound words. What picture is this? Bed. B E D. Bed. Again. B E D. Bed. Then leg. L E G. Leg. Again, L E G. Leg. What is next? Net. N E T. Net. N E T. Net. What is this? Key. K E Y. Key. See again. K E Y.
key. Next is web. See, we have a small spider, है ना? W-E-B, web. W-E-B, web.
After going through our more easy words, let us learn how to draw pictures. More easy words. What is this? B-E-D, bed. Now we will be learning how to draw the picture of bed. For that, you need to draw two standing lines. And join with a slipping line over here and make a small hole. Then, little far, make another two standing lines. And here, join it with slipping line and over here make a small hole. Then make a slipping line. Then make some curves. One curve, 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 curve. And for pillow, you can make a slipping line and a standing line. And here you can draw whichever design you like. You can make a star, dot, flowers, anything. See, Mary is going to make some stars. See, Mary has drawn some stars. What is this? Bed. B-E-D, bed. Then, next, K-E-Y, key. To draw the picture of key, we need to make an oval. And then, one more oval inside key. Then, draw a slipping line. One more slipping line. And join with the hole. Then a standing line, slipping line, again a standing line, slipping line, and join with the standing line. What is this? Key. K-E-Y, key. Then what do we have next? Leg. To draw the picture of leg, we need to make a slanting line. Then take a small turn and standing. Again, slanting line and a standing line. Make one sleeping line over here. To make your heels, make a curve and a sleeping line. Then for a toes, curve, 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 curve. For your ankle, you can make a small curve and here a curve for your knee. So what picture is this? L-E-G, leg. L-E-G, leg. Then children, see what do we have here? N-E-T, net. N-E-T, neck. Children, the picture of neck and back, both are mostly similar. So, here again we need to draw a big standing line. One more standing line and slipping line. Join with an oval. Here again we need to draw two standing lines. A slipping line and an oval. For a net, we need to make a two slipping lines upper side. Slipping line, and we will be drawing slanting lines. See, slanting line, 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 drawing opposite slanting line. Slanting line, slanting.
So what picture is this? Net. N-E-T. Net. Then what do we have next? Red. R-E-D. Red. Red is a color. So with your pencil, make a circle and fill with red color. Fill the circle with red color. Red is a color. So red. R-E-D. Red. Then what do we have next? W-E-B. Web. To draw the picture of web, make a standing line, then a sleeping line. We will be making two slanting lines from here and here. See, slanting line and a slanting line. Then join all this slanting line with curves. Curve, 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 curve. Again, a curve, 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 curve. Again, curve, 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 curve. So what is this? A house of a spider. That is web. W-E-B, web. Children, I hope you all will be practicing drawing pictures and also the previous worksheets. So, stay home, stay safe. Bye, see you soon.